Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to this space. How are you all doing? I hope you're good. I hope you're enjoying. I hope you're keeping safe. Yes guys, my name is Mercy and I'm the queen of positivity. In today's video, I want to share with you a tip on how you can attract favor with just egg. Okay, how you can attract favor with egg. Yes guys, if today is your first day of coming across my video, I want to say you are highly welcome. Please relax and enjoy this video to the end. You will surely learn a lot. So my return subscribers, you are highly welcome. Are you a businessman? You are a salary earner, or what do you do with what do you do for your living? As long you have something that will bring income for you, you are working. You need to always boost your favor and attraction luck. Vibe. You need to have good vibration. Your vibe for the business, for the week. You need to revive your system. Now, there are so many wealth in you because God has given us power to make wealth. You were born with wealth in you. But how do you manifest the wealth? Some of you, you dream about riding car, but you cannot boast of ordinary motorcycle or bicycle. Some of you dream about traveling abroad. This dream, I am number one. If I tell you the year I start dreaming about traveling abroad, it's been a long time, but I know that very soon that one will come to pass. Some of you have beautiful dreams. You go out, they tell you, they give you a message, you are a big man, you are a great man, you are a big woman, you are a great woman, you have a bright star, you have a shiny star, you are a star, you are a worthy woman. They give you also some messages and revelation. You too, you dream that you are a big man. You too, you dream you are packing money. You dream so many dreams. But physically, you cannot boast of 100,000. If you see sand, is many small for you to call sand money. There is hardship everywhere. Things are hard. Things are not going on with you. How do you boost your wealth? How to boost your wealth? My name is C Never Dry. That's my latest name. Where is my bell? My new name now is Queen of Positivity, aka C Never Dry. Yes, it shocked you. It shocked me too. Yes, call me the Queen of Positivity, aka C Never Dry. Some people, they just bear their name. This is Assurance Solution Center. In this center, we talk about so many things: spiritual tips, physical tips, love tips, financial tips, marital tips, and so on and so forth, as the spirit led. Yes guys, my latest name after this, my birthday, the next name I'm going to be bearing, I will answer till this year end, enter 2022, is Queen of Positivity, aka C Never Dry. C, I am the C that never dry. My wealth is the C that never dry, because I serve a God who is the C that never dry. Yes guys, and I'm going to teach you how you can make your C never dry this morning. Okay, so answer good name, oh. Answer good name, because good name bring riches too. Some say good name is better than riches. Now lie, this time around, good name good riches is better than name. Yes. It's better because if he, who poverty help, or you're talking now, who poverty don't help? If you are poor, you are sick, to go to hospital, to take good medication, normal sickness, there is no money. To pay school fees, there is no money. To even eat good food, there is no money. To help people, there is no money. Who poverty help? Nothing. You must not be rich, but little money to be able to put one thing together. You have a business, you may not be a billionaire, but you will make sense. You will be able to save money, eat, save, and also help anybody. Stretch hand of help, hospitality to anybody that comes closer to you. So you yourself are the sea. But when you are not productive, when you are not packing money, it's like you are drying. I don't want your sea to dry again. Okay, you want to boost your financial wealth, the wealth in you. You want to boost it. You want to manifest it. You want to get wealthy. You want to get richer. You want to get big. You don't want to lack again. This is not magic. This is practical. You're going to be doing this. You do it 3 times a week. You can do it 2 times a week. You can choose a date, Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Monday, Wednesday, Friday. You can do Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday. Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday. Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Wednesday, Friday, Sunday. Is that 3 days? Three times in a week. In different time. 3 days, one day's interval. So I've explained that one. Now, many of you, you go and get your egg, fry egg, you eat, you boil egg. You don't know that that egg is a bunch of favor. Is a bundle of favor. Look at it, favor. The next name for this egg is called favor. Favorism. Leave the English, yo. Okay, how do you use this egg to attract favor, to boost your wealth from inside you, so that when the wealth manifests anywhere you go, you will find luck, you find whatever you are doing, it will prosper. You will no longer remain in one particular spot. If you ask rich people, there are so many things they do to ensure that money come, money go. Money come from different ways. Now you must be working. Some people, if you are not working, you can do it. Favor, God will bring favor you with somebody that will give you money to start up a business. Mm-hmm. Even if you are not working, you can do it. When you do it, God will raise money for you to start up a business. But when money is coming, also utilize it well. Cut your expenses. Cut your expenses. Do be contented. Work hard, and God will support you. And with this recipe, now some of you will give me reason why you will not do this. So that's your own. Anything you can use to write your name on this egg is accepted. You can put your hand inside oil. Take oil and begin to use oil, because you need to write your name, your date of birth, your name, your date of birth, your intention. My name, Mercy, Queen of Positivity, or whatever. Your direct name given to you by your parents. You just write your name on that egg, your date of birth on that egg. Can this egg share? No way, no sharing, but eating it alone. You write favor, blessing, prosperity, good say, 1 million. Be me. You write your intention on this egg. Okay. When you write your intention on the egg, please get your pot. Start boiling your alligator pepper. You're going to boil this alligator pepper for 5 minutes. All right. If you are using it alone for owning you, you will write your name on this alligator pepper. So the best thing is to use like this marker and write Mercy. You write it on this alligator pepper. So just the way I show you this alligator pepper like this. If it's convenient for you, you can write. Then boil this alligator pepper for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, you add your egg that you have written your intention to eat. You boil together. Okay, when you are done boiling it, you bring the egg down, peel off the egg, transfer the egg to a plate like this, a white plate, I beg you, white plate. Then get the water you use in boiling the egg and alligator pepper together. Put the water in a glass cup and put a pinch of salt inside that water. Put a pinch of salt inside that water in a glass cup. Then pray your intention as I eat this egg. Let every word in me come out. Every greatness in me come out. Every riches in me come out. Every favor in me come out. Every blessing in me come out. Every billions in me manifest. And let the whole world see that I'm a blessed child. All right? Let every blessing in you come out and manifest. I manifest my billions, my business. Let them come out and let the whole world see that I'm a blessed child. Now you can pray your Psalm 121 on it. You can pray any good Psalm. You can pray my favorite Psalm, Psalm 102 verse 13. And the Lord will arise and have favor, mercy on me, for time to favor me has come. This is my set time. You can read Psalm 1:1-4. You can read Psalm 23 on it. Okay, I'll just put all the Psalm, the one that is comfortable for you, you can read. There's another special Psalm for wealth. I think that is Psalm 112. I don't know, but I will put a Psalm for you for wealth. Okay, you will read those Psalms into it. You will pray. After you pray, even when you're boiling, you are praying. Then after you're doing praying, you say, God, as I eat this egg, this is how big. You know that this egg now, you can't count the egg. It just come like bunch, as in like, how will I even say it? I don't know how to say it. Then you just eat your egg. You eat your egg and you drink that water. You finish your egg, you finish that water. The eggshell, where will I brought the chair? Just throw the eggshell away. You are done with it. You eat on Monday, you eat on Wednesday, you eat on Friday. After you do it once a week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks, and do it a whole month, you will see changes in your finances. The wealth in you will begin to come out. Everything in you will change. So that this Christmas, you will give me one bag of rice. No chicken and wine. One bag of rice. Let me leave the rest. Let me read the rest. You will see people will start patronizing you. The people will recognize you. You start meeting important people, financial people, well-connected people that will connect you, that will help you so that you will move from that stage to another stage. I will still bring more tips for you, for your wealth inside you to come out and manifest, because now, you are wonderful.
This alligator pepper,
if you are more than one in the house, maybe you want to eat, and your child, your child that is going to school want boiled egg, you can do it for your child and put the egg for her to be eating. Before she will get to your age, financially, she has gone far in life. Do you understand? Even if your financial status is zero, don't bother. Don't ask questions. Just be doing it. You will see changes. All your children that you are boiling egg for, pam, 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 you can do it like that. Be doing it for them. So that the wealth in them will come and they will not suffer the way you two suffer. Your husband, anyone can do it. But because you are doing it generally for everybody, don't bother to write your name on this. On this alligator pepper, don't bother to write, just drop it. But if it's only you in the house, you can also put your name on the alligator pepper. It is not really necessary.